Mom, tears flowing. What happened to her? She is okay. Dad, why she is not opening her eyes? Everything is okay. Doctor, her blood pressure is low. Everything is fine. Don't worry. Dad, call the principal and find out about this. I want to know. Secretary. Okay, sir. Mom, and what were you doing? They. Mom, I was not there when this happened. If I was there, I will definitely save her. But I don't know who did this. Jimin is finding out about this. Jimin. Taehyung. They. What happened? Did you find anything? Jimin. Yes. Nancy's group. Did this to Wine. They. Burning eyes. How dare she? I will sue her. Mom, they need a good care. Nancy laughed. Now she will not forget us and our punishment. Sia. She thought that she will get Taehyung so easily. Zua. She can't even stand in front of me. Bloody dot dot dot. Principal. Here is second year. Who do you want to meet? Mom. Sia, Nancy, Zua. Police. Nancy, Sia, Zua. Come out, please. Nancy. Gulp. What I did? Mom, burning eyes. Don't you know what you have done? Mom, arrest them and don't leave them until they get a good punishment. Sia. No, you can't do this. I will call my dad. Mom, call whoever you want to call, but you will not go so easily, dear. And the cops went to them and they are dragging them. They are crying. Nancy, tears flowing. Leave me, I didn't do anything. Mom, how dare you to insult my daughter-in-law? Your daughter dot? Didn't you see your ugly face? How ugly you are? God, I can't even stand in front of them. Please take them away from here. And I want full information. And then I will send jail whoever harassed my daughter-in-law. Wine mom, thank you for helping my daughter. She is very fragile. I'm always worried for her. Now see what happened to her. Tae, she is not fragile. She is very strong and she saved me too last night. And she is good in everything. It's just they are many and she is alone. But you don't worry about those people. Would have gone to jail by now. You'll be drooling. So you are her classmate? Tae, no, I'm her boyfriend. You may shock. What? Boyfriend? Mom, shock. Boyfriend? They, yes, I want to marry her, but before I manage everything or plan something, this happened and I didn't get a chance. My mom will talk to you. Wine mom smiled. You already talked to your mom? They, yes, she likes Wine when she saw her in a party. Wine mom excited. Oh, really? Oh, my daughter got the best boy. And what about you? What business do you do? They, I will run my dad's company and I'm good in business. With Yumi thoughts. Oh, Wine only is so lucky. She got a husband like him.